very much. I am Mongol Devvarma, IPFT party, AGS of IPFT party and a spokesperson of IPFT party. Today an urgent meeting of IPFT party and our allied organization held at the residence of Honorable N.C. Devvarma and have decided that tomorrow on 9 July from 6 a.m. to 10 July 6 a.m. 24 hours at Paul Hebon at the area of Kumulung area at Paul Hebon from IPFT and our allied organization. That yesterday our active worker Pradeep Devvarma have arrested by police person and gave him unbailable section 436, but he is innocent. He don't know about any cases against him. Certainly at the night around 3 a.m. have arrested by local police and till today he is under custody of police. Regarding this protest, we from IPFT party and our allied organization call Hebon for 24 hour from 9 July 6 a.m. to 10 July 6 a.m. and some activity would be out of strike, that is ambulance car and all ambulance vehicles, fruit shop, medicine shop and all activities of COVID-19, military car, it should be out of strike, and all the offices, other cars, public shop should be completely strike at Kumulung area. So we from our IPFT party wants Pradeep Devvarma should release immediately without any condition, and he have to bail immediately.